get back here on a Saturday night just to see you beautiful people. I've been thinking about quite a few of you all week when I climbed into my little bed. Harry was one of them, but we won't go there. I can see we've got quite a few new faces in tonight. Good evening, girls. I can see we've got quite a few at the back. Good evening, girls. Are we celebrating anything special? What? Life? That's why you've come in here, is it? Celebrating life. Well, that's a good one, that, girls. I like that. Celebrating life. Just have a look round now while you said that. Don't leave it to me to point people out. You'll know who they are. You are love? Oh, I'm looking at you and all. I know. You should have gone to specs here, but nevertheless. Hey, don't start heckling me now. In fact, make that your last. Well, if you haven't enjoyed yourself, like I said, you're in for a great night, but you've got to start as you mean to go on. Come on, fellas, let's get a hand in here. Come on, come on. Do Alan. Yeah. Have you thought he played that with his hands? That's where he's a bit special, isn't it? They don't call him the Blackpool Rock for nothing. On the drums, then again, we have percussion, we have the animal himself, the one and only, Mr. Carl Williams. This is what perfected him. Give him a little blast on that, Carl. Come on, son. Have a listen to this. Have a listen to this. With no more time to waste, let's get into it out here. One, two, three, four. We want to bring on with him. He's a great friend of ours, actually. One of our favourites. I'm not going to tell you what he does for a proper job, because he might mention it. But I can give you two or three clues.
Teachers.
Good lines. Yes. They're on excellent money. I hope you don't talk like that. We were students in the class. Oh, I slipped. Oh, no. I was going to tell you, they're on absolutely fantastic money. They work about 8 weeks of the year. And they are very, very clever people, the Gemma. And plus the fact, they've got to put up with our kids. Now, that's worth a lot of money in itself, isn't it? It's for mine, anyway, I'll tell you. But, Kev, have you told them what we've got to win?
Yes, Ronnie, I'm out.
Oh, are you there, kid? Yeah. How could you sat there, Kev? Someone sat there. Something in your seat. It's getting a bit much this now, every week, isn't it? I mean, you were moving forward. You'll be on sat on stage you next week, you lot, I'm telling you. Getting nearer and nearer.
£200, Ronnie, on 11.
£200 on 11. So, ladies and gentlemen, get your tickets. You've got to be in it to win it. You're on sale at the back of the room. For anybody who's not been in before, Danny will be going around as well for the lucky numbers. How much is that, Kev? Well, that's it, isn't it?
Yeah, £200.
£211. So get your tickets, girls and boys. Got to be in it to win it. Always nice to get asked a new song. This one, by a band that I work with called the Decoaters. If you remember the Decoaters, I'm sure you young people won't. But you might do. See if you do. So thanks.
If you ever leave me, I'll be sad and blue. Don't you ever leave me, I'm so in love with you. The birds in the sky be sad and lonely, cause I know that I've lost my one and only. They'll be sad if you're back.
Oh,
Just as long as you let me know, you'll be back to me. So the birds in the sky won't be sad and lonely, cause I know that I've got my one and only. They'll be glad you're not back to me. They'll be glad you're not back to me.
The show, like I said, great to see this lad down here, it really is. He's one of our favourites, not only because he's a great guy off stage, but a fabulous act on stage. You know who I'm talking about, I'm sure. Ladies and gentlemen, who's only one? Mr. John Connolly. Come on, bring him on stage.
You come to my heart.
Right. Yes, why not? This one done by the Ranchers Brothers. Now, tonight there's only one of them. That's me. So if you want to join in, it'll be the other one. Goes like this.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. for the man from Del Monte, Mr. Ronnie Ravey.
Welcome your horses, one and only Mr. Ronnie Ravey.
Thank you.
Ronnie goes up, Ravey.